Right now at Kohler's Furniture, thousands of items include a 12-speed racing or BMX dirt bike. Now you can even get a Panetti Yamaha for moped this week at Kohler's Furniture, West Dallas.
Church's Fried Chicken at Marquette and Washington and Racine is open every evening till 1:30. Church's Fried Chicken. WRKR, hit radio 1007, just about 7:25, and time for Ted Moore.
Sports this morning brought to you by Randall's County Market, open 24 hours a day in the Westgate Mall, Washington Avenue, Racine. Well, the season is over for the Marquette Warriors. They were beaten in the second round of the National Invitation Tournament last night over in Ann Arbor, Michigan, by the Michigan Wolverines, 83-70, the final score. Tim McCormick and Roy Tarpley, a couple of real giants, dominated the boards for the Wolverines, just too much for the Warriors to handle. They made a game of it, though. Marquette moved within 2 points with 4.5 minutes to play, and then the Wolverines began to hit from the free throw line as Marquette was forced to foul. So, with the season over, the Warriors finish at 17 wins, 13 losses. In other NIT action last night, Xavier beat Nebraska 58-57, Tennessee over Tennessee Chattanooga 68-66, Notre Dame took Boston College 66-52, Southwest Louisiana beat Weber State in overtime 74-72, and Santa Clara knocked off Lamar 76-74. University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point will play for the NAIA Championship in Kansas City tonight. Last night, the Pointers beat Westmont, California 79-53. UW-Stevens Point is now 28-3 for the season, and they've won 16 in a row. They'll go against Fort Hays, Kansas tonight. For the championship game, Fort Hays beat Chicago State last night 86-84 in overtime. The Utah Jazz did a favor for the Milwaukee Bucks last night. They beat Detroit 143-125, so the Bucks have extended their lead in the Central Division to a game and a half over the Pistons. The Bucks in action tonight at the arena against the Los Angeles Lakers. Only the second meeting of the team between the Bucks and the Lakers, and L.A. won the first game. More sports coming up.
They've done it. Randall's County Market is still bringing you high-quality foods at the lowest prices every day. If you haven't already, shop Randall's, Racine's leader, and compare the bottom line on over 1,700 items. You'll find a fabulous food selection at incredible savings in every one of Randall's specialty departments, like their fresh meat and deli counters. Randall's has a marvelous selection of USDA choice beef, succulent cuts of steaks and chops, fresh poultry, and a mouth-watering seafood counter. Buy in bulk or order for one. You save big dollars either way. Randall's gives you a whole lot of quality, a whole lot of goodness, for a lot less than any other food store. Randall's, your truly total discount food store, gets bigger and better every day. They're open 24 hours, 7 days a week for your shopping convenience. Visit Randall's County Market, located at the corner of Washington and Ohio at the Westgate Mall, Racine.
The Milwaukee Brewers eked out a win in a slugfest with the Seattle Mariners yesterday. 9-8, the final score on that one. The winning run batted in the ninth inning by Mike Felder, the rookie outfielder, hit a bases-loaded single. The best news from the training camp, however, was that Ben Ogilvie took batting practice yesterday. He had three different stints in the batting cage and reported that he felt fine afterwards. So Benji may be able to start workouts and be of some use to the Brewers pretty quick after that emergency appendectomy of a couple of weeks back. The National Football League owners meeting in Hawaii approved the sale yesterday of the Dallas Cowboys to an 11-man limited partnership headed by Texas oil man Bum Bright. The sale price, $80 million. Just back in 1960, the franchise was bought for $500,000. Tex Schramm will stay on as president and general manager. Tom Landry will also stay on as coach. And bad news for former Cy Young Award winner Denny McClain, who won that award back in 1968, but hasn't had much luck since he got out of baseball. McClain was charged in Tampa, Florida yesterday with racketeering and cocaine violations. And that's a check on sports, brought to you by Randall's County Market, open 24 hours a day in the Westgate Mall, Washington Avenue, Racine.
WRKR, I can feel no sense of measure, no illusions as we take refuge in young man's pleasure, breaking down the dreams we
WRKR with the great album Airdrop. I'll take the 10th caller at 552-7474 or 799-1075 for a Weird Al Yankovic album. Call now and be a winner on Hit Radio 1007.
Have you seen her? So bad and pretty. Fooler with a style and ease. In a field.
WRKR congratulating David Larson of Racine, who just won a Weird Al Yankovic album and the great album Airdrop. Keep listening for your chance to win right here on Hit Radio 1007.
I've been alone with you inside my mind. And in my dreams I've kissed your lips a thousand times.
WRKR, Hit Radio 1007, another change of pace for Lionel Richie, or maybe the Fast Records were changes of pace. That's hello, good morning, this is Pat Shanahan, nearly 7:40 now at WRKR. You need tax help? Use your push-button phone to call for free IRS tape tax information. The number is 886-1615.
Part of the Navy adventure is getting the job you always want.
I qualified as a telecommunications specialist. That includes everything from radio telephones to teletype to satellite communications. I learned it all. The Navy sent me to 6 months of school, taught me more than I thought there was to learn, and now I've got the kind of job I always wanted and the technical training I need to be a pro.
The Navy helps you choose from over 60 career fields. The job you want is there. Speak to your recruiter. Navy, it's not just a job, it's an adventure. Sponsored by the U.S. Navy.
The following items will not be found in a Hershey bar.
Bananas, coconut, caramel, gooey, glap, raisins, nectarines, maple syrup, onions, Cadillacs, buildings, giraffes, bowling balls, joint chiefs of staff, Brooklyn Bridge, women's clothing, the great shield of Swaziland, pate de foie gras, Byzantine architecture, marching bands, relief maps of the state of Nebraska, auto parts, colossus.
What you will find in a Hershey bar is chocolate. Nothing but pure, delicious Hershey milk chocolate. And if you like, almonds. Isn't that what you really want in a chocolate bar? Hershey's, the great American chocolate bar. No salesman will come to your door.
Well, Vista got the Trans-Siberian Railroad, the Tigers.
Look out, men. There's a hornet's nest in your medicine cabinet. It doesn't look like a hornet's nest. It looks like your deodorant. But if you have sensitive skin, your deodorant can give you one great big sting.
Ow!
That's why we invented English Leather No Alcohol Stick Deodorant. We left the long-lasting deodorant protection in, but took the sting out. English Leather No Alcohol Stick Deodorant. We left the long-lasting deodorant protection in, but took the sting out.
A poem by Red Robin. Spring is round the corner with its smells so sweet, but the picture becomes sad when you look to the street. With its rust, dents, and dings from its travels near and far, stands winter's war-torn hero. Alas, it's your car. Ah, but listen, my friend, and be of good cheer, for quick, clever craftsmen of K&L are near. K&L Auto Body, that is the place to fix winter's war wounds and put a smile on your face. K&L Auto Body, on Memorial, north of Durand, where the K stands for Ken and the L's for Diane.
WRKR, where Peg Mondro turned up with another $50.
What's your name?
Peg.
I'm going to give you $50 for listening to Hit Radio 1007.
Are you serious?
Tell the world where we're at.
We're at Brooks at Southridge.
All right. Tell you what, I'm going to give you $50, and you look like you're surprised here.
I am. This is excellent. Really? I don't believe this.
What is your favorite radio station, Peg?
Hit Radio 1007.